Today, Archbishop Paul Semwogerere celebrated his first Mass at St. Charles Ranga Martyrs Shrine at Namgongo ever since he was appointed as the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese. The Holy Mass was attended by several dignitaries from the Catholic Church and government. During Mass, Semwogerere expressed concern over the increasing rate of immorality in the country. He implored Christians in the country to join the church and pray for the country to overcome these challenges. He further urged Catholics to make use of the Lent season to turn away from their ungodly acts.
We know how dirty we are. The Lenten season gives us an opportunity to make ourselves clean, approaching the sacraments, especially the sacrament of penance, and by way of prayer, mortification, and helping others come closer to God. Let us use this opportunity. Let this time of Lent leave a spiritual mark on each one of us, that we may live anew, sharing in the life which Christ gives us. So for those who had grown tired and crippled along this Lenten journey, we would like to tell you, do not be afraid.
Vincent Lubega, the parish priest for Namgongo Martyrs Shrine, revealed that they find challenges to look after the martyrs grounds, which sit on over 18 acres.
Ekifo kya Namgongo kino kiri ku yika 18. Kirimu ebizimbe bingi.
This place sits on close to 18 acres. It has so many structures and all of them need refurbishment.
Nabo tino balabirira siku ya 3 June lwoka. Tukirabirira tutya tweyambisa ka.
This is how we take care of this place. The little collected from the tourists and also that collected from the different services is what we hold on a weekly basis to work on the buildings.
Father Lubega further revealed preparations for this year's Martyrs Day celebrations.
The beauty about this place is that we the priests are always around.
I would
appeal to the public to start coming rather than waiting for the D-Day where it will be hard for them to be attended to. So let the people start coming to receive the blessings.